have a gentleman here that plays for Utah Jazz. He's a really likable guy.
Come out of the yard, you have to get yourself warmed up. All right, so we just do this for a long time. Bounce the ball, keep the ball on your knees, Now we're getting a little tricky. Without your running, start with the legs today like this. Take the ball on the right hand, the right leg straight forward. Come on.
You're showing that's done, Ben.
Well, I'm getting a little bored with this, and I may about to try adding a little twist to it. So what he did was he got used to doing a little bicycle like this. Okay? Then all he did was add the ball in between it.
Oh my God.
Just like this.